What is going on, everybody? Welcome to the stream. So tonight we're just going to be doing a little bit of maybe some merchant grinding. Maybe do a skeleton ship. We'll see how it goes. But welcome to the stream. Don't forget to drop a like and subscribe. And hit that little bell if you want to let be known when I go live again. Maybe we should do a bit of a random galleon, maybe? Let's see. Maybe a sloop. Yeah, let's do a sloop. Close crew. Oh, look at him. Oh, yeah. Looking good. These loading times on my PC take forever. New parts coming soon, hopefully. Thank you. Come on, load. Oh, shit. Sorry, guys. Don't know what happened there. That was weird. Oh, we'll be getting that back up soon. Wow, fail. Let's try that again, shall we? It's not my CPU or anything. I mean, the CPU is only running on 8%. Come on, it's gonna work. See, I think that sensitivity is too high. Oh, there we go, we're in. Ping is quite high at the moment. That's very, very strange. Galleon's Grave. Gotta put on that sexy new figurehead. Hmm. straight black or hunters? Straight back. Alright, well, hello everyone. Welcome. Looking good. Alright, let's check my levels. 50, 40, 39. Okay, I thought I was lower than that. Let's do a couple of merchant missions, get it up to 40 at least.
What's up, Captain?
What's up?
Sail back later.
Do I have any voyages? Or of souls?
Hey, hey, hey!
Yeah, let's do a bit of a merchant grind.
All back right. To the sea, yeah?
Yeah, back to the sea, yeah. One black pig and a golden pig. Wow, two pigs. Two dagger tooth. Let's check this out here quickly. Should we do the pigs? Dagger tooth's right there. So, and then we could go to Sunken Grove, get a couple pigs. Yeah, Sunken Grove should be good. Go to Sunken Grove, and then to Dagger Tooth. Nice, easy one. Nice. Just a nice chilled merchant grind. Well, not really a grind, just slowly leveling up. Alright, so west northwest it is. Should be it right in front of us. Mm-hmm. Ship in sight. Oh, is that one here? I don't know, I see it. Oh, just trees. Oh. I'm going on bird, of course, here. Yeah. Very. That new thud. You enter a new area. Right, there was a... Yep. There's a sloop over there. There's no fort up, is there? No. Like, why is it not rendering in? See that? Weird. I didn't get any supplies. You're kind of screwed if that sloop comes up here. Why is there nothing here? Oh wow. Two bananas, wow. There really is nothing here. Except for stupid black spotted pigs. Ah, there's a black pig. I had to pick the wrong island, obviously. Hasn't moved just yet. You know what? Let's just move the boat closer. There might be a bolt in there. You never know. Thank you.
Sneaky. Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. Don't drown yourself, huh? Haha. Calm down. I'm gonna go sell you shortly. Eat your banana and be happy. Golden, nice, nice, nice. Oh, if I could freaking catch him. Where'd he go? Oh. Woohoo! That was nice and quick. Okay, off to Daggertooth we go. Is that guy at the outpost? Maybe. No. And go more south. So Daggertooth always messes with my frame rates. And I don't know why specifically. Well, not specifically. I mean, Daggertooth and what, Ancient Spire? Yeah, quiet down. It's the long one, right? I hope so. Oh my word, how many times is this wind gonna change today? Go in a little bit slower. Because if I do lose frames, then it won't be as bad. Frames at all. Yeah. that fast. Merchant of the Wild Hog. With a bit of randoms tonight. Galleon, open. Let's see what Sea of Thieves throws at us today. This could be interesting. Come on. So while we're waiting for this to load, I'm gonna try and make a schedule. We'll see what happens with that. I was thinking Tuesdays, Thursdays, Saturdays. Yeah, 3 times a week. Let me know in the comments below what you think. Around this time, 7, 8 o'clock my time, which is South African time. Alright. See if there's anyone in here. Shady Slayer and Thank You Relic. Okay. Oh, what is happening right now? I went out the door. Yo, what's up, guys? Hello.
What's up?
Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. What are you guys doing?
I can barely hear you.
What are you guys doing? Can you hear me better now?
Hello?
Hello. See, now this is the problem with randoms, though. Unless it is my mic. Unless I am soft at the moment. Yo, can you guys hear me? I mean, there's no settings for that, is there? Crew chat, volume. Maybe it's me. Hello. Hello. Hello.
Go over to the flute.
Let's go onto the ship and see what's happening. No. My god.
Hello. Okay, the flute is right there.
What flute?
We are not. Can you talk? Hold on. Just go faster, we're going really slow. Come on.
This is gonna be entertaining.
No. What are you doing? Don't blast yourself anywhere. Oh shoot.
Hey, there's an island in front of us.
I don't know what to do. Is there an island right in front of us or something? Is there... Lower it. Okay.
There is a sloop right there. Raise all those sails.
Saw a sloop. Okay, they're going right over there.
Yeah, raise the sails. Raise the sails.
Yeah, sure.
Now the middle one. See, I don't mind helping people out like that. I'm just starting. It seems like they are. No, why did you put it down? You need to put it up. All right, now raise the anchor.
Okay.
Did you guys just start? Like, how long have you been playing Sea of Thieves?
I don't know.
Well, how long have you had the game for?
Like a week or something? 2 weeks or something? I don't know.
Okay, nice. Alright, so now that the sails are up and the anchor's up, you'll be able to turn without moving.
put the sails down?
No. I was saying...
We can just turn.
Yeah.
It's turning slowly.
Yeah.
Gee.
Oh, wow. 1,100.
You guys have a plain sword? Just a plain sword. Jeez. What the hell? Lady, gotta stop.
Let's see what the sloop's up to.
Why are you going on the island?
I'm gonna go see if that sloop is there.
Okay. Well, we're not taking the sloop down.
Why?
Why would we take the sloop down, though? Why do you want to?
He's long gone. Damn. Oh, well. I'm getting super bad ping on random. Alright. Damn, that didn't work. It's like 45 minutes of just loading times. Sorry, guys. I shall be right back.